Welcome back. This is the TickTick channel. In this video, I'll walk you through how to use the GTD method step by step to get all your unfinished tasks out of your head, line them up, and handle them one by one in order. The core of GTD is to stay efficient and relaxed at the same time. The secret to staying relaxed is the first step of GTD, capture. Our brain isn't good at remembering things. Unfinished tasks run in the background like programs and cause ongoing mental stress. For example, you have a task that must be done today and also want to watch a movie. If you choose to watch the movie first, the unfinished task will linger in your mind, ruining your movie experience. So the first step is to put all your tasks, ideas, and inspirations into an outside system, not keep them fighting in your head. With a reliable external system, you don't have to worry about what you might have forgotten. You can focus on work or entertainment fully, your efficiency will improve, and you'll feel more relaxed. The key to capturing is being able to quickly capture any idea anytime, anywhere. Otherwise, you might forget or procrastinate. In TickTick, here are some ways to capture quickly. 1. Use iOS Siri for fast capture. TickTick users on iOS can enable Siri by going to Settings, Import and Integration, Finding Siri, and turning it on to add tasks directly using Siri. For example, when my hands are busy during shower or washing up, I just say, "Hey Siri, add pickup dry cleaning tonight to TickTick." 2. Use Global Quick Add on the computer. When coding or writing, if you suddenly remember something, you don't have to leave your current work. Just use the shortcut to open TickTick's Quick Add window and add a task quickly without breaking your flow. 3. Quick Add on your phone. You can quickly add tasks by long pressing the TickTick app icon or using the Add Task widget on your home screen. All these let you add tasks without opening the app. 4. Batch add multiple tasks. If you have many tasks to add at once, for example, an event checklist, just copy each task on its own line and paste it into TickTick. You'll see a prompt saying Batch Add Tasks. Select OK to create them all at once. Also, if you receive emails that need to be handled but don't want to forget, you can forward them to a special TickTick email to capture tasks. I won't dive too deep into it here. If you want all the details, the Help Center has you covered. In short, the core rule of step one is, no matter where you are or what you're doing, get tasks into your system within seconds so nothing is missed. If step one is about relaxing your mind, the next steps are about being efficient. During the day, your inbox collects all kinds of stuff. Ideas, facts, promises. These are just raw materials. Next, clarify and organize everything you've captured. Set a fixed time to process your inbox. For example, twice a day, once in the morning when starting work, and once before leaving. This prevents forgetting things and avoids taking work home mentally. The key is, never put something back into the inbox without a decision. Not deciding is still a decision and consumes mental energy. Here's how to clarify your inbox, step by step. 1. Decide if it's actionable. If not, delete it. If yes, move on to the next step. 2. Can this be done in 2 minutes? If yes, do it right away. If not, move it to the appropriate list. When processing tasks, think about who will do each one, you or someone else. If someone else, move it to waiting. If you will do it, decide if it's soon or later. Soon tasks go to next actions, later ones go to someday. In TickTick, you can create lists like waiting, next actions, and someday to hold tasks moved from the inbox. We covered this in previous videos. Or you can create lists by project or area, like work, personal, family, or health. Then use tags to mark waiting, actions, and someday. Now that the lists and tags are ready, I go through each inbox task, move it to the right list, and add the right tags. 3. Break down complex tasks. When processing inbox items, some tasks may be complex. For those, use subtasks or checklists to break them into actionable steps. If it's very big, delete it and create a project list for it. 4. Break down actions inside that project. 4. Add context tags. This isn't required by GTD, but you can add context tags like home, office, or out. This helps you quickly find and do tasks depending on where you are. 5. Schedule next actions. Once tasks are clarified, it's time to schedule the ones in next actions. On TickTick Desktop, you can right-click the task or calendar icon and choose to show both tasks and calendar side by side. Then drag tasks from your list into the calendar to assign a date or time. TickTick offers daily, weekly, and monthly views. Pick the view that matches the time span you want to plan. Then, set priorities for your next actions and drag the highest priority ones into your calendar first. This ensures you focus on the most important tasks each day. Regular reviews are key to keeping your system working. If you don't review, too many tasks build up, and it's hard to keep track of everything. You can follow two review routines. 1. Daily review. Check your inbox and next actions twice a day, morning and evening, to make sure everything due soon is sorted and planned. 2. Weekly review. Look over project lists and someday. Clear expired tasks, update progress and priorities. Move tasks from someday to actions if ready, then schedule them. 3. Check today's plan. Open TickTick and go to your today list. Tap the circle icon at the top right to enter daily planning mode. Then, go through your tasks one by one. If the time looks good, swipe left to move on. If it's set for today but needs a specific time, pick the time now. If you can't do it today, postpone it to tomorrow, next week, or another day. If some tasks rolled over from yesterday, decide whether to do them today or later. Once everything is planned, start working according to your schedule. The key is to focus on one task at a time and avoid switching too much. Here are some tips. If unexpected things come up, check your schedule to see if you can fit them in. Don't overload yourself. To help focus, use TickTick's built-in Pomodoro timer. Set a 25-minute focus session with white noise to enter a focused state fast. When time's up, take a 5-minute break to recharge before the next session. After focusing on tasks, you'll get some focus data, which can help you estimate task times and find your best working hours, useful for future planning. That's the full GTD process for today. If you have lots of tasks every day and feel stressed about unfinished work, try this method to get your tasks out of your head. Your life and work will become easier and more organized. One last thing, sorry to ask, but if this video helped you, please give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe to TickTick for more helpful tips. See you in the next video.